5, a local postal worker is accused of using her customers' credit cards for a massive shopping spree.
Angela Rozier, live in Palm Beach Gardens. Angela, she was even caught on camera picking up toilet paper on somebody else's dime.
Toilet paper, we're talking McDonald's, we're talking gasoline. Investigators say more than 200 transactions totaling more than $13,000, and they say she did it while driving this, her delivery truck, while she's on her route. Postal investigators released these surveillance photos they say shows a suspect, Alzette Parker, dressed in her uniform, in action. The West Palm Beach woman is accused of taking customers' credit cards while on her route in Broward County and then using them to make purchases here in Palm Beach County. According to this arrest report, when asked, "What do you look for?" Parker told investigators she doesn't go through people's mail. Parker stated she would feel the envelope and see if she felt it to be a credit card. She would then take it and use it. Officials at the Postal Service began their investigation after customers started complaining that their brand new credit cards weren't being delivered. Coral Springs resident Michael Gore was one of them. 15 fraudulent transactions were made on his card, totaling $851 in charges. When you found out that someone had used it, $800, what went through your mind? Postal officials say the case has been turned over to the U.S. Attorney's Office. Investigators say Parker is accused of ripping off at least 8 victims, making a total of 265 transactions, totaling $13,981.25.
I would hope that, the law, you know, prosecutes her to the full extent, and, you know, she does some time for this. You know, we're not talking about one or two people or, you know, a couple candy bars.
Indeed, more than $13,000. Now, investigators say she was taken into custody, federal custody, placed into a federal jail. They are concerned there may be more victims out there. If so, contact the U.S. Attorney's Office or the Postal Service. Reporting live in Palm Beach Gardens, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.